Right, where are we at? Down it. Yeah, I completely missed that. Wait, piranhas. Get out of it. Alright. Oh, here we go. I'm thinking pull anyway, and then push it into this little block. Trust me to do that. Hair monkey. I think I saw a lever that was unpulled there, so we're pulling that. Yeah, here it was. Was it? No. Definitely saw an unpulled lever somewhere. Oh, I'm not going crazy. Alright, I did see one. Alright, bear me 2 secs, guys. Got a quick toilet break. Okie dokie, I'm back. Let's give this area a proper explore now, eh? Yeah, that's where we came in. Sweet. That's a shortcut between the two areas, I'm guessing. Yeah, it is. Cool. Alright, let's go back up. Like I say, this has been really good so far. Pretty cool reskin as well. Whatever year then. Are these coming to life? Up there. Yeah, bear me one sec on that. We'll come back to that later. It's over the other side. Deagle ammo. So we get a deagle at some point. That'd be nice. Ooh, water. I do hope the deagle isn't locked behind a secret. Whoa. That's a big underwater area there. Let's go back and explore the smaller part first. Excuse me. Oh crap. Ah shit, I forgot about my hair there. Whoops. Oh wow, I haven't saved in ages. There's a lot to redo now. Good, I. Ah. What's it we have to do around here again? Ah, there it is. Hey Tisha, welcome back. Is Ark started already? Save there. Save doing all that again. Okay, I see where I am now. Yeah, I know exactly where I am now. Alright, remember my air. got bulletproof glass in India. Who knew, eh? Quick swig of a drink. Let the old whistle. I don't think there's piranhas in there. Let's explore underwater then. Ooh, got a boat. Need to unlock it, but we got a boat. Interesting. Get out of here. Yeah, this is a really good level. Like I say, I definitely recommend anyone to play this, because I'm having a good time with this so far. What's going on with this bit? That's a door. Yeah, if no one's redeemed it already, by the time I get to 100,000 treasure and arc streams, I think I'm going to recommend this to her. What the hell's going on there? So it's not that. But it did seem timed. Where is it then? Thank you. understand what I'm doing here then. Let's have a look around. Looks like it might be that. No, it's not that. It's not climbable. This one's a bit of a head scratcher. That's a door. It could be that. Oh, here we go. Ooh, grenade ammo. What up here then? Ah, right, okay, so we get up here. Make sure we ain't missed anything else up here. What's this way? All kinds of stuff. So many ways to go. By the way, you've been having texture glitches in one of my levels for ages. I had edited the Meta 2 TR back in 2016 already, no issues, but something's changed and I had to reconvert and the glitches appeared. I reduced the number of textures in the level, but Meta 2 TR kept doing weird things with the texture count. Yesterday I finally managed to produce a version that does not seem to have any glitches. Yeah, that is definitely one less thing to worry about. I'm glad you sorted it anyway. That's a shortcut back anyway. Alright. We need a key. Yeah, definitely. One less thing to worry about, eh? Only only just made that. Oh crap, ah! Jeez, made me job there. Yeah, he's down there, isn't he? Yeah, I'll see ya. Oh no! Go on then. That's a little mean. Put me in that situation.